No need to apologize, no need to share them lies. No need for you to make me feel all ugly deep inside. Just keep that to yourself, and silent moments helps. I pray the best for you, I'm praying for your peace and health. I saw just what you do, I saw your other side. You look so beautiful until I took you for a ride. Now how that happened, baby, how'd you get to be that way? You make me hate you in a way that I can't even say. So save your breath, honey, I don't wanna hear no more. My feelings shut down once I walk out through that door. I can't feel nothing now, I'm feeling no pain. So keep your apologies, it's time for me to make a change.
Well, once upon a time, there was a mom and a dad who on the outside had everything people wish they had. A beautiful daughter, two-story house, two-car garage, and a white picket fence wrapped around the front yard. See, daddy was a doctor, and mommy was a banker. Mommy's job got outsourced, so now mommy's a drinker. Daddy had a malpractice suit, now he's a snorter. And all this shit is taking place right in front of the daughter. She said daddy was wrong, but he's just too high. Mommy, what we gon' do? She just get drunk and cry. Caught in the middle of the wrongs, trying to do right. Looking for answers all alone in the darkness of night. This ain't